to Axel, you won in the last of the Giants. So what exactly did you mean to Axel, you won?
It's the dedication right at the front of the book for Axel, you won. I knew it would be misinterpreted, and I always enjoy that. Because like I said to you earlier, it's theatre. You know, is he saying that in his war with Axel, Axel won? I've never had a war with Axel, and that isn't what I was saying, even though I knew some people would think that. I was trying to say to him, you got the band back. You got your life back. Such as it is, you know, you have a fiance. Axel doesn't have anybody. As I said, I can't go into it, but there are things about Axel's personal life which I've been told about by many people that I just don't want to go there.
Same with Doug telling me, you know, it's not my place to tell either.
You know, I like Axel. I've always liked Axel. And I regret how angry I got with him. You know, when he denied the interview he did with me about Vince Neil, I still have recordings and people keep begging me to make them available. But I think that would hurt Axel. And I'm not interested in hurting Axel or anybody. He knows the truth and I know the truth. But what I was trying to say to Axel is look, we're both on the other side of the rainbow at this point. You know, you won. You're still here. You've got Slash and Duff back, which means you've pretty much got it how you always wanted it. Good luck.